The World Health Summit, as a think tank, discusses issues in health that are very, very important, and eventually most of these issues find way to the policy agenda of the G7, G20, and it is very important to note that despite the current surge of COVID, this meeting had to go on, and we appreciate government for giving us the permission.
The summit is going to generate policy-oriented action points for implementation and further discussion by the ministries of health. We think that this summit is going to bring attention to the main health challenges of Africa, unlike the international conferences where these challenges disappear within the main global challenges.
This summit was initially supposed to be to take place from the 27th to the 29th of April 2020. And you remember that's just before we had our first lockdown. So these activities were put off during the lockdown. And then we were given another opportunity to host this summit. The theme of the summit is Africa's journey towards achieving sustainable development goals and universal health coverage amidst the global COVID-19 pandemic.
Yes, that's right.